Actor Salman Khan has been sentenced for 5 years on Thursday in the 1998 blackbuck poaching case, while the other four accused stars, Sonali Bendre, Saif Ali Khan, Tabu and Neelam, were acquitted of all charges. However, the superstar has a huge list of movies that he was working on. Here's a list of Khan's movies that might be in jeopardy. First and foremost, the lately released first look of Salman in Race 3. The first two installments saw Saif Ali Khan in the leads. However, now Saif was replaced by Salman. This Remo D'Souza directorial is a multi-starrer film also featuring Jacqueline Fernandez, Anil Kapoor, Bobby Deol, Daisy Shah, Saqib Saleem in key roles. After much waiting, brother Arbaaz Khan had finally gotten hold of Salman for the movie Dabang 3. Even though the shoots for the film hadn't begun, but the film was supposed to go on floors with Prabhudeva as the director. In Feb, Nadiyadwala's grandson made announcements of Kick 2, an installment of the first that saw Jacqueline Fernandez as Salman's leading lady. The movie was also set for a Christmas release in 2019. Bharat, a movie helmed by the maker of 2017 hit film Tiger Zinda Hai, Ali Abbas Zafar. The movie is a remake of Korean film Ode to My Father. The film was expected to see an Eid 2019 release. Well, besides this, must not forget to mention Big Boss and Das Kadam, where the Bhaijaan plays the hosts for the reality shows.